Okay, well, I look like the wreck of the Hesperus. I had a bath and put on my big comfy thing here. But I just wanted to relay that I heard that that Diane should be home Sunday. She's doing well. She had to have some quick surgery. And so that's what was going on. But she came through the surgery with flying colors, and she will be home Sunday. So we just have to give her a little time to recuperate. You know, she may not feel like coming online immediately when she gets home. You know, anytime you have surgery, it takes a little while to recover. But she is, she has had the surgery and she's doing quite well. Okay. So we'll just leave it at that. All is good on the Western front. And we'll just give her some time to heal. So this Saturday, it will be Hogarth, myself, and Lena is going to fill in, because I'm sure that Diane will not be released from the hospital yet. So we will have Lena from Australia in the mix. So we'll see you over on Hogarth's channel on Saturday, and we all wish Diane a speedy recovery. But like I said, she had surgery. She's doing really well and should be released Sunday. Okay, so we will see her online. Much love and light.